No word on what might have caused a Loyola University student to die on campus. 20-year-old Evan Girardi was found unresponsive inside his dorm room Monday. Although the exact cause of death hasn't been established, friends say Girardi did suffer from a chronic heart condition since childhood. A special mass was held at the Jesuit institution Monday night in Girardi's memory.